moving like the speed of sound.
Hello guys, Channelman HD, welcome back to my channel. I'm about to show you today is two working glitches that you and a teammate can do on Mob of the Dead. So what you want to do to do this glitch here, you want to get you and a teammate to stand on that platform, right in the middle on opposite sides, right on the edge, and the zombies will pile up nicely against that pole there. That glitch is only good for building up points and it's not good for getting to high rounds, I'm afraid. This second glitch I want to show you is above the canteen. It's how to get into the showers, and all you need to do is line your crosshairs against that step, as you can see in the video. You want to down yourself with a grenade or cooker grenade, and once you down yourself, you're going to go into afterlife mode. So once you're in afterlife, you just want to run after your brother. So you're going to go find your brother, and you're going to go as far away from your brother as possible, and you're going to revive yourself. Then what you're going to do is run forward, turn around, and try and dolphin dive against that wall there. So once you dolphin dive, you'll go into prone. Make sure that you go as far back as possible while in prone, so you can't move. So you'll be able to only move side to side a little, but you won't be able to go any further than that. So that what you're going to do then, he's going to wait for a friend to do the same thing. So he's going to go on the steps, as you can see. He's going to down himself. And once he downs himself, you will see him. He's breached into the stairs, into the graphics. Then he's going to get himself up. So he's just about getting himself up now. Once he gets himself up, he's going to run towards you, and that's going to push you freeload. So then you're just going to go along here, so you're going to carry on going along here. There's no knife lunge, you don't need to knife lunge in this glitch anymore. So all you need to do is just move along here, move forward, and then run forward, and there you are, you're in the glitch. So when you get in the glitch first, if you don't want to like go into the actual showers, you can just lie down here and they will make a nice pull up there and your teammates can stand in the corner. Or if you get into the showers, as you can see Zombie Guru has and Red Dog has, the zombies will pile up in front of you. And if one person stands on that side of the showers and the other person stands on the other side of the showers, your teammate can stand pretty much in the middle if you've got three people. You can only get up to three people in this glitch if there's four players in the game, which is a shame, because you need one person to push the other guy through, that's all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you have. Founders links are in the description. And I just want to say that this is my last Mob of the Dead glitch, and I'm only doing this because I just wanted to get this one posted and show you that there is still working glitches on Mob of the Dead. And I will catch you on a few more Origins glitches before I go on to Ghost. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye. I can't stop this train. I can't find